Recently, Narcotic Control Bureau and CBI arrested three people when bust drug racket in Mumbai's bakery. With a price statement, I hope you understood today's topic. Yes, it is stop drug abuse. How drug is destroying a life of our youth is point of discussion. Jai Hind, this is Flight Cadet Nidhi Gautam, UP20, SWF134180 of St. John's College from 1UP Air Squadron, NCC, Agra. Drugs, as we all know, are illegal matter which we drink, eat, smoke or inject to our body for the mental and physical effect that it leaves. There are many people who consume drugs for fun or for other reasons. People who are dealing in the selling of drugs create a network and target mainly students for making them addicted to drugs. The drugs sold to students for free, and gradually when they addicted to, they start buying and consuming it. In fact, the student also becoming a part of their network and start dealing with drugs. Sadly, they fail to realize that drugs impact a severe effect on mental as well as their physical strength, as they start serious problem, mental disorder, deadly diseases and untimely death. If they doesn't get its regular dose, he start feeling a lack of it and seems depressed, a severe pain, and there will be a lack of sensation in arms and legs. The great situation of drug is abuse prevalent across the world, and unfortunately our mother India strongly affected by it. These kind of people need a helping hand, and we should provide them a help as well as a support for their addiction comes back to normal life and lead a healthy life. I therefore request all my friends to strictly say no to drugs, and I would like to conclude my word by saying that friends, refrain yourself from drugs before destroy your health, your future and take away all your life. Drugs can destroy a full generation. Save your future, which seems bright and full of achievement. So think wise, act smart. I remain. Thank you.